It is a great honor and privilege for me to present to this august house and to the people of the Republic of Kenya the first budget of the Kenya Kwanza administration under the
order members.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.